That's how my grandfather, great-grandfather, got his pocket watch. He worked for the train company for a couple of years. Then he got retired. Then he was drafted to go into World War II and for the Navy. Then he came back because the war ended. Then his pocket watch came, but he got mailed when he got to the war. That's it. Got pictures from these websites, except the pocket watch.